Guys, if you know what a mighty God we serve, if you know and you just the testimonies you're about to hear, you will know what a mighty God we serve. Put your hands together for Jesus Christ. That's not enough for Jesus Christ. We serve a mighty God. A God that answers when we call. Knock and the door shall be open. If surely you pray and ask God to make a way, He will surely make a way for you. Those with testimony, please come and share your testimonies.
Good morning, church. Family and this ministry. My testimony is like this. I think it's 2 weeks ago. A man of God gave me a prophecy. It was on Friday here at church. Gave me a prophecy and he prayed for me and delivered me from evil spirit.
Amen.
And then the following week, I think it was on Wednesday. Tammy was going to his house for a prayer. Give me another prophecy about intelligence. He was saying, he called me Bamin. He was saying, Bamin, I can see you do things. And some people outside, they will surprise and say, how do you know to do things? And he prayed for me. I think this follow that same week, I was a jobless for a long time. Then I was walking in the street with my nephew, and we were discussing about how can we get a job, so forth. And we were thinking to go to Uber, to register Uber to do Uber. There was a guy, he was riding his bike, and he just stopped in front of us, and he asked us, guys, I'm looking for a guy who knows how to drive a bike. And ask me, don't you have a license for a bike? And me, I say, hey, this is God. I said, yes, we know how to drive a bike. And that guy, he directed us to go to his office and said, you can come to office. I think it was on Friday, but I didn't manage to go. Then on Monday, I went there and I go to the office and I saw the manager. He said, everyone there, he was here and said, hey, this is our driver, this is our bike driver. He came and he said, these guys, they know me. And then I said, thank you, Jesus. They give me a driver, a car driver, to show me places where I'm supposed to go and take to go to drop home their papers, both their company, the printing papers, photographic, like something like that. And they show me the places I'm supposed to fetch papers and to drop their papers. And he said, thank you. I said, thank you, Jesus. And they asked me, how much do you want us to pay you? And I said, hey, what can I say? Because there was a guy, he was waiting there before me. I asked him, how much they was paying you? How much they was paying you? And the man he told me, and the man I charged them. My yambi pamsoro paneyari. They agree about that man. I checked them. They said it's fine, you can wait. And I was like, don't you have papers, what? And they said, don't worry. Just take it back. And they started to walk to drive a manual bike. It was an automatic bike, not like when I'm driving. know how to drive. But to me, the time they show me their bike, they said, this is the bike we're going to use. And if it was a manual bike, and me, I said, hey, how can I manage to ride this bike? And me, I don't know how to ride it. But I remember many people gave me a prophecy, said, you do things, and some people, they will surprise. Now I'm starting working very well. So I encourage you guys, when man of God speak words to you, just receive and believe. You might think God is not hear your prayer, but just wait for a time. That time shall come.
Amen.
Your time shall come. Just be patient. So don't hesitate to praise God and to worship Him. Because it's a miracle.